Hello students, this is our English language class for class 3. I am teaching you about possessives. Today we will start page number 27. Open page number 27. Here you can see, here some conversations are given. Okay, conduct these conversations aloud. I am reading. All of you listen. Where are you going this summer? I am going to Gangtok, Sikkim's capital. Here you can see capital of Sikkim. Using apostrophe, here written Sikkim's capital. Then, why are you going to Gangtok? I am going here for my grandpa's birthday. Whose birthday? Birthday of grandpa. So here using apostrophe, grandpa's birthday written. Whose idea was this? It was my uncle's idea. Whose idea? The idea is of my uncle. So here written using apostrophe, it was my uncle's idea. When are you going there? I am going there as soon as my sister's tests are over. Whose tests? The tests are belonging to my sister. So here using apostrophe written that I am going there as soon as my sister's tests are over. How are you going there? I am going there in Vasuki's car. The car is belonging to Vasuki. Okay, so I am going there in Vasuki's car. So you can see the words like Sikkim's capital. Here Sikkim's capital apostrophe. Then you can see grandpa's birthday. Grandpa's birthday. Here also used apostrophe. Then uncle's idea. Uncle's idea. Here also used apostrophe. Then sister's. Sister's tastes. Sister's tastes. Sisters. Here is also apostrophe. And the last, Vasuki's car. Vasuki apostrophe S. Yes. Vasuki's car. Car of Vasuki means that. So these are the sentences using apostrophe. Already you have known about this apostrophe. Now, learning with ladybird. Page number 28, learning with ladybird. We use possessive adjectives to say who something belongs to, such as I like my t-shirt. Whose t-shirt? My t-shirt. So this is possessive adjective. You like your toy. Whose toy? Your toy. Okay, you like your toy. Now he likes his football. Whose football? His football. His. She likes her book. Whose book? Her book. Her hair for she. Then we like our teddies. Whose teddies? Our teddies. They like their dinner. Whose dinner? Their dinner. So we use eats for animals and for any kind of object. The dog likes its bed. Dog is an animal. So for dog, here we have used the dog likes its bed. We use name plus apostrophe s if we want to name who something belongs to. Like Amir's sister. Whose sister? The name is Amir. So Amir's sister. Then Pascal's picture. Whose picture? Pascal's picture. Pascal is the name and here Pascal's picture. Remember one thing, adjectives give more information about nouns. Okay? Adjectives give more information about what? About nouns. Now, possessives and possessive adjectives. Page number 29. I am writing on board. Number 1, write my, your, his, her, our, or, their. These are some possessive adjectives. Now, number 1, you. For we need to use this possessive adjective. For you, we need to use your. This is the possessive adjective for you. Now, number 2, we. For we, we will use our. For me, we will use our. This is the possessive adjective for we. Now number 3. I. For I, we need to use my. This one. My is the possessive adjective for I. So, my, our and your. Completed. Now number 4. She. For she, we will use her. Her. Her is the possessive adjective for she. Her is used. for you, your, for we, our, for I, my, for she, her. Number 5. Girls. The girls means more than one girl is there. So for the girls, now we will use there as more than one girl. So there, the girls, there. There is the possessive adjective for the girls. Number 6. The hall. The hall. They are single boy. Only one boy. So, the boy. Boy is male. So, we need to use his. Boy is male. Masculine gender. You know. So, here I am using his. This is the positive adjective for the boy. Now number 7. The car. The car. You know car is a non-living thing. It is an object. It is an object. Okay. It is an object. So we need to use here this one. It's its. Car is an object. So for this, the car, we need to use this possessive adjective, its. So the girls means their, the boy means his, the car means its. Write this in your copies. Now, number 2. Number 2. Complete. The sentence. Okay, I will write some sentences now. Complete the sentences with his, her, their, or, name plus apostrophe s. First one. It's dash drink. Here in this picture you can see a girl. So it's her drink. It's her drink, as the picture is of a girl here present. Now number 2. It's dash page. It's dash page. You can see this is the picture of a boy. So here we need to use its his page. for a girl, we are using it's her drink. And for boy, we need to use it's his bed. Number 3. Martha. Martha is the name of a girl. Martha likes. Martha likes dash cake. Dash cake. Martha likes dash cake. Means hard cake. Martha is a girl. So here I have used this hard adjective possessive. This one. Hard cake. Number 4. The name of the boy has given already. The name of the boy is Rajan. So we need to write the name Rajan plus apostrophe S. So it's Rajan's ball. Here the name is present of the boy. So it's Rajan's ball. Name is Rajan. Then I have used apostrophe S. It's Rajan's ball. So number 1, it's hard drink. Ash sees a girl. Then number 2, it's his bed because he is a boy. Then Martha likes her cake. Martha is a girl. Number 4, it's Rajan's ball. Name has given Rajan. So I used the apostrophe. Yes, it's Rajan's ball. Now number 5. Number 5. It's dash bag. You can see this is the picture of the girl. Name Annie. Name also given here, Annie. So we need to write the name. It's A-N-N-I-E apostrophe S. Annie's bag. Whose bag? Their name is given Annie. The name of their girl is Annie. So it's Annie's bag. A-N-N-I-E. With that, I have used apostrophe S. It's Annie's bag. Now, number 6. Three girls are here. Three persons. Means two girls and one boy. Here, Blue is a boy. And Juan. Two names are given, Lu and Juan. L dash mom. So you can understand Lu and Juan means two children. Two children help their mom. Their. T-H-E-I-R. There. Here, more than one person is present. Lu and Juan, two children. So, I have used there, this possessive adjective for two children. There, I have used Lu and Juan. Here, there, mom. So, all of you have understood, I think. Write down in your copies and understand properly. Okay? Thank you so much.